I know that you're very concerned about the civilian casualties. Well, we do not share your concern about civilian casualties at all. In fact, we're conducting these surgical operations against schools, mosques, hospitals, universities, children. And one of the things that we're doing is trying to maximize the number of civilian casualties. We prefer that. I know that you understand this. But if not, this is something that I don't have to explain to Americans, President Obama, you, and the international community. Welcome to Jerusalem.